talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it. Woo. Walk it like I talk it.
You
walk it like I talk it.
Walk it,
walk it like I talk it. Walk it, walk it like I talk it.
Woo.
Walk it like I talk it.
Hey,
walk it like I talk it.
Walk it,
walk it like I talk it.
Walk it,
walk it like I talk it.
What's up? It's your boy Trey Dreezy, and today we are going to the mall. But we're going to see a movie, so I'm going to have to cut it off when we get to the movie. But right now, y'all can stay. So right now, y'all can stay. But when we go to the movie, I'm going to cut y'all off for a few minutes. I mean, hours. It's like 2 hours or so. But as of right now, y'all can just, we just walking around. And it's hot. And I'm wearing all black. With some exceptions. I know y'all probably can't see me because it's hot. But when we get to my, y'all will be able to see me. Hey, what an interest. Yep. I got the K, the AP. Y'all play the AP. But it's a nice watch, either way. Now we're gonna get ready to go in the mall. Now I am in the mall that you guys can see. It's a nice little mall. So yeah, now we're coming up there with the first aid. So yeah, I can't really talk about nothing because I'm trying to show y'all where I'm going. I'm trying to see where I'm going. Hey, all right, for real, look at this building. I'm just doing this for a vlog. I'm just doing this for a vlog. A vlog for YouTube. Dude, I almost got in trouble. I just want to show y'all that right quick. I'm just gonna be a little longer, a few minutes, 2 minutes. But I'm not gonna cut y'all off because of that. So many people. Now I gotta find where my mama went. She probably went through the way to get to Sears. Even though I really don't want to go in there. What? You gotta look at the thing right here. Oh no, never mind. That's the advertisement. It looks like this way because Sears is that way. So, you know, we just walking around right now trying to find our way to the movie theater. He goes to the directory right here. I don't want you guys to see the directory. If you want to see it more clearly, just stop the video when you can. They okay, jewelry. You can look over here and look. Okay. I am back. We were struggling with directions. I was struggling with directions because I thought it was in the mall, but it was actually across the street from the mall. Yeah, this is the. So yeah, we about to walk in different. We got a whole hour to burn before we go see our movie. But I'm not gonna be on the vlog that long because my phone sadly can't record more than 5 to 10 minutes at a time. Which is why I'm trying to get the camera. But I will get back to you guys when the movie is over. Peace till the end. Okay, so I'm back from seeing Incredibles 2. And I'm not gonna spoil it for anybody. I'm just gonna say it was a good movie. So right now, I don't know what we're about to do. I think we're about to go to the mall or something. I don't know. I'm not recording you, mama.
Why are you talking to me? Just talk. You talking to your blog.
Sorry about that. So, yeah, I think we're about to go to the mall or something. I think we're about to go to the mall. But first, we gotta find out where my mama was trying to park the car at.
The mall closing.
Good point. But we probably not gonna be able to go to the mall. But we gotta find out where mama have not parked the car at. Mama, it's like 5 red cars in this alley. Well, parking lot. I'm sorry. So yeah, we about to go ahead and get in the car. I'll get back to y'all if we going to the mall, but if we not, I'm just going to do a video in the car of us going home and just close this video out. So, see y'all then. Okay, so we're not going to the mall. We're going on Saturday. Well, I'm going on Saturday. But today, we're going to Fud Ruckers, somewhere that we haven't, that I haven't been to since Chicago. So, yeah, that's what we're doing. And after this, I'm pretty sure we're going to go home because it's going to be dark and there's going to be nothing to do and the mall's going to be closed. So, I can't really go to the mall. So, we're going to go ahead and head in Fud Ruckers. I used to call it Fud Ruckers. Fud Ruckers. Here go the sign. Alright, walking in. Okay. Now we're Fud Ruckers. As you can see, it goes menu. That's the menu. This type of meat. If you went to this type of stuff, this is for you. So yeah. I don't know what to say right now, so I'm just gonna think of random stuff to say. Okay, so as I promised, tomorrow will be my second story time since today was the vlog. So yeah, tomorrow's gonna be the second story time. This is not the last piece of video. I'm gonna do the part where we get our food so y'all can see how it look. Then after that, it's probably gonna be the end of this video. I just don't want my battery to die because my phone is currently on 40%, even though I haven't used it because I was in the theater. And that doesn't make sense to my opinion. Here go the wall, the decorations. Yep. So if y'all want it more, y'all gonna have to wait till Saturday. Which is supposed to be my first prank, but I guess I'm gonna have to do it on Friday. Oh well. Alright, I'm gonna pause the video here and get back to y'all when we get our food. Look at all the machines. They just been as boring, less boring, still boring, not boring even though it's fake. Kitty rides, kitty games, kitty tattoos, Incredibles 2. Something like this. Yeah. Some old claw games, they get you to spend their money, but it don't really work. I could use that camera though. I really could use that camera. Might be worth trying. You got these two, and this two. On to my games. Shopper with the ooh. Look at this racing game too. Look at the window seats. Do y'all think I can win something out of this? I need that camera though. Y'all think I can win something out of this? Leave a comment if you think I can. I'm gonna front her. Everybody's trying to win one of these and sell it real quick. This is awesome! Bouncy balls too. Now also the main area where people chew their food. It's an old style Route 66 gas thing. 17 cents per gallon. First fans can say I never did anything for you guys. Can't ever say I didn't do anything for you guys to make you like this channel. If you like football, oh well, you better deal with basketball for now. Even though basketball is better than football. But still, I can show y'all this. And I'm pretty sure y'all want to see that. Go Astros! Can't ever say I didn't do nothing to make y'all proud on this YouTube channel. My burger is a masterpiece. With some fries. Let me some cheesy fries. They got mom's burger. She made an awesome BLT, huh? With some ketchup. I don't like all that stuff.
You didn't put no cheese on that.
I did. Cheesy fries! Well, they're really good, actually.
Oh, Tristan, I mean, this is gonna be a mess.
She's gonna have.
This is gonna be a mess. It's gonna be all over the place.
I know. Have fun with that cleaning up. Anyway, that is my vlog for today. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, leave a like and a comment. It's your boy, Trey Drizzy, signing out.
Dance with my dogs in the nighttime. Trap nigga with the chickens like Popeye. Money changing colors like Tata.